Gentlemen, hello. Today we train as hard.
Thank you. It's the kickoff, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Newcastle United's lineup.
The kind of players that we expect them to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Cleared it well. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. Shots on here, and they put away the first goal of the game. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 15.
Liam Cooper. Liam Bridcut. Comes in strongly.
And Lloyd Sherrett, that's Lloyd Sherrett. Please make yourself known to the nearest tour. Thank you.
Liam Bridcut.
It remains the Goldfish Bowl Football Club, whichever division they're in, Newcastle United. It's a city centre stadium, the only team in the town, as they say up there. And it's difficult, it seems to be difficult for generations of players.
Yeah, it's difficult to put your finger on it, isn't it? I don't think it's easy, as you say, to become or to be a Newcastle player. There is that attention on you, that scrutiny, and not everybody can handle it.
Saw the goal and went for it. Well, they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected.
Gone out for a throw.
Vernon Anita. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Alex Hunter.
It's looking good, this move. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And shoots! That's fine work from the goalkeeper. Against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him, because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Here's Taylor. Newcastle United looking okay. They have the lead, but the manager will certainly be pushing for an improvement in the second half. That's if they hold the lead to half time. Good forward play from them. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Mohamed Diame. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Hunter! Well, he's close, isn't he, Alex Hunter?
Well, not much in that at all. I don't think the keeper would have got to it.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Liam Bridcut. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Mohamed Diame.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Got to be! My word! How close was that to an equaliser? Hunter on the attack here. Penalty!
The decision is made by the referee, it is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
And puts away the penalty.